Doug and Molly go shopping for their groceries. Doug finds out about healthy eating for heart failure.
Come on, love, I got the trolley.
I just need to find the list we made. I'm sure I put it in this bag.
You got so much in that bag, you'll never find it.
Oh, here it is.
Okay,
we can get going now. I'm ready.
Good. Oh, they're nice apples. There's the carrots.
Oh, well, it was good to get our grocery shopping finished. Let's unpack them before we have our lunch.
You know, it's not that hard to make sure we're eating a healthy diet like the dietitian talked about.
Well, we've always eaten vegetables and fresh fruit, so it's really no different. I've always liked apples. Oh, and we got some nice looking grapes that were a good price.
Yeah, I like apples too. We got some good veggies today as well.
We got a lettuce. Some nice tomatoes, some carrots, and an avocado. So we can have a salad sandwich for lunch instead of the soup we usually have. I don't think it'd be any more effort to make. Oh, we got some potatoes and these fresh green beans. We can cook up potatoes, carrots, and beans for tea.
Yeah. The dietitian said you have to have 2 pieces of fruit and 5 veggies each day. We should be able to manage that. Did we get some bread for our sandwiches?
Yes, didn't you pick up that nice wholemeal loaf?
Oh, this looks really nice. I might start making the sandwiches.
Oh, hang on a minute. We need to unpack the rest of these groceries before we start our lunch. I'll unpack and you can put them away.
Okay.
Here is the milk and the yogurt.
Looks like we got the low-fat options.
Yes, that's right, low-fat. Can you put these in the fridge? We got some nice frozen salmon steaks. Mm-hmm. We can have those for tea tonight. And here's some skinless chicken we can have tomorrow night. And here's a tin of tuna that we can have during the week.
Oh, this is making me hungry. Let's hurry up so we can have our lunch.
Okay. Oh, here are the tins for the pantry. We got some baked beans and tomatoes. I checked all the labels in the supermarket to find out how much salt they contain, and I managed to find the reduced salt one, so that's good.
Mm. Oh, this cereal's got a tick, so it must be a good choice.
The tick means that's a healthier choice for a cereal.
Mm. Anything else in the bags?
Yes, we got some margarine. It's different from the one we used to get. It's a low-salt polyunsaturated.
Mm.
It was pretty cheap too. It's just a home brand.
Mm. Okay, that's finished. Time for lunch.
Doug has learned that he should choose to eat 2 pieces of fruit and 5 vegetables each day. Low salt or reduced salt foods and low fat dairy products. He should avoid foods that are high in salt and adding salt in his cooking or at the table. He should read the nutritional labels on the food he buys. By choosing foods with a Heart Foundation tick, he's making a healthier choice.